specifically on politicians. And that shift itself has created a problem for this country. See, when you do not define the corruption to really put everybody in that catch, you are creating a problem for the country. Give you a good example. I've been minister for sports, and during my time, for the first time, Ghana qualified to play the World Cup. When I became minister for sports, one of the first group of people I met were officiating people for football matches. I invited all of them to my office because the league becomes important when people see fairness. You destroy the league of this country when people know that matches have been fixed. Corruption got so deep after 2010 into football playing in this country that Ghanaians no more even are interested in the local league. Are there any politicians there? And therefore, corruption in the officiating of soccer matches, Premier Division, has had a very negative effect on our football.